pedal to the metal all the time, baby. What's up, guys? Ortiz Gaming here. We are back playing Rage 2. And we are on our way to go save the girl that the guy was mentioning from the last episode. But before that, we have a question mark right here. I want to check out what the hell it is. There might be some goodies or it might be a waste of time. Who knows? Only one way to find out, baby. Only one way. The top of there. This is not good, man. It's above us. So, yeah, it's above us. So, we're not gonna do it. Let's go to our mission now. I don't have the time to trot or go mountain climbing or hiking or none of that stuff. There's a guy right there. I'll see him right now.
Systems activating.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
What you mean? And I cleared that out, didn't I? No, there's people here. Let's go clear this old guy.
Back soon, Walker.
Oh, this is one of those other things. Oh, it's above us again. You know what? I'm going to go up there. We are clearing that out.
Systems activating. Weapon overheated.
Let's do this.
Standby mode initiated.
Have a little patience. I'm coming up there to you guys. Don't worry. Uh-oh. Oh. Excuse me, sir. Hold on, hold on. Guys. Ah, shit. There you are. Oh. Damn, he left one behind. But we got them all, guys. Clear this area. Let's just get the stuff that they have up here, and then we can be on our way to our main mission, okay? Have a little patience with you guys. Okay. Okay. Okay, here we go. Just just looking for these boxes, guys. Is we have to find data pod two. Sheesh. That's one. Hope I didn't miss one on the table on top of there earlier. Follow me now. See anything? I came from up there. Not finding any of those crates, man. What's up? Where y'all hide those crates? Okay, I see one now. Okay, so the only thing I left is one more of those data pods. So let's do one more suit, guys. Don't get bored on me right now, guys. Don't do it. Stop yawning. Stop yawning, all right? We're going to locate it right now. Oh, almost fell to my death. That'd be funny if it was up there. Okay, looks like we're gonna have to leave that one because I don't see it anywhere. I'm not gonna spend all day playing this game looking for that pad. It's supposed to be on top of these tables. At least I never saw any one of them on the floor before, so. So I assume that they always be on tables, eh? What's that? What the fuck? What the hell was that?
One more for the logs.
Dude. What the hell is that? Log warning, internal system compromised. I guess although he's looking for the thing, we find something more valuable, I guess. But that was tricky though. It was like blending into the background. So there's no more data pod. Data. We'll do that some other time. Okay. We are on our way.
Systems activating.
I'm approaching Razor Neck Roost.
Good. Gulo carries a locust device. Go-to tech for any infiltrator. It'll be emitting a signal that you'll be able to pick up on this frequency.
That's pretty nifty.
Okay, what's going on? These are the guys up the middle?
Destination reached. Come back soon, Walker.
All right. If I'm still alive.
Come
Look at this thing. Everybody's here. Oh, that's a little sentry thing. I see you too. What's wrong with the suit? To hide. Wasn't that tough, man? What the hell is this? What's this like? There we go. Robots. Okay, so we eliminated everybody. Where the girl? Where do you have the girl, though? That's what we need to find. Okay? So let's do one sweep of this place. Finding the goodies. Y'all know the rule, man. Come on. Can't go on without the goodies, you know? There's one right over there. Alright, cool. One over there, too. Room. Arc chest, there it is. That's how I get my upgrades to be fast. Oh, there's one way over there. Guess we go inside that elevator now, because I don't think there's any mold here. That back later. Let's go. Rocket launcher. I don't know what that's for.
Gulo.
Well, look to you.
But the signal's still active.
Oh, they killed her.
Swallowed the Lucas.
Well, we thought we was gonna come save her, but no.
I'm sorry, Gulo. This will get a little messy.
Ah.
Marsh. The Shroud had made me. Couldn't run. Locked up in a trunk recording this. Guessing I won't see you again. Gotta tell you, you're about the only righteous person I've ever met. Coordinates to the authority holes on this locus. I'm gonna do like you taught me and swallow this thing whole now. Hoping they won't cut me up for it.
Yeah, well, it did cut off.
Tracking the signal to find me. I'm sure. Adios, friend.
Marshall, bad news. I found Gulo. She's dead.
Goddamn. I'm gonna miss her. Adios, I guess. Till I see you on the other side, old friend.
She gave her life for this. The locus. It's got the coordinates to the authority hole.
Then go. We need to what sex system they're using.
I'm on the way. At least her last recon won't have been for nothing.
Amen to that. You'll be walking right next to us in this fight.
Well, that's that, guys. Thank you for watching. See you in the next.